All right, these are going to be the elevators at the Embassy Suites in downtown Houston, Texas. These are KONE elevators, and they actually have three elevators at this hotel, but this is the only one that comes all the way down here to this parking garage level. So here we go. So here, yep, let's go up to 19. Kind of slow. Who's got a 13th floor? Here at the 19th floor. And let's just get a quick look at this. So, looks like a pretty nice place. So yeah, like I said, yeah, they have three elevators. It's only the one on the far right that goes down to. Oh, I'm good at still waiting. Actually, you know what? Let's get a quick view. See? This, my friends, is a pretty good view. Right there's the Hilton Hotel. We'll do that one right after this. So, and let's go before the elevator goes away. Let's go back down to G2 and we'll do our cab view going down. Ooh, it's a pretty nice elevator. Ooh, hi. So yeah, it's pretty nice. 3,500 pound capacity. Now this elevator isn't terribly, terribly, terribly slow, but you'd want something a little bit faster for this many floors, is all I'm saying. Coming down?
Yes.
Sorry. I'm just doing research on elevators. You have a good day, ma'am.
Thank you, too, sir.
It takes a while, the doors don't like. And these, my friends, are the fixtures. Obviously. And we'll end up at the lobby. Here we go. And here we are at the first floor. And I guess that'll be it.